For the first time in the United States, doctors have successfully rebuilt a patient's damaged cornea using their own stem cells transplanted from their healthy eye. It's called cultivated autologous limbal epithelial cell transplantation, or CALIC. The technique, developed by researchers at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, Massachusetts Eye and Ear, and Boston Children's Hospital.
The advantage of this whole procedure is that we're using cells from the patient themselves, as opposed to trying to find cells from someone else, which would be immunologically different and could be rejected.
Under the direction of Dr. Jerome Ritz at Dana-Farber's Cell Manipulation Core Facility, an extremely small number of healthy limbal cells were taken from one eye and then cultured in a clean room environment under strict quality control conditions, expanding them on a tissue culture.
Once they've expanded, then put them on a membrane, and then once they grow over that membrane, then in the operating room, actually takes that membrane and sews it in place.
The surgery, performed by Dr. Ula Jerkunis, a cornea and refractive surgeon at Mass Eye and Ear. The clinical trial is supported by the National Eye Institute at the National Institutes of Health and offers hope for patients who have corneal blindness in one eye due to damage, such as chemical burns. The results so far are very encouraging. During the first phase of this study, 4 patients received the CALIC treatment and showed clinical improvement. They will continue to be monitored as researchers move into a second phase of the trial that involves additional patients.